Six figures. Touchdown. Oh, my God. Well, that'll draw a flag. How about the security guy behind the goal? Security woman, I guess.
Bad pass from Cousins as Davis turned his back. Here's Cantor. Strong job. Finishes.
That's a bad night.
We've seen him hit in the back leg a couple times. Didn't it?
I think it hit him, yeah. I don't think it hit as bad at all.
Yeah, hit him in the hip. Left hip.
Tailback. Jacobs gets it and scores. Touchdown, Giants. And Jacobs fires the football into the play clock.
Then Ty Lawson letting the clock wind down. I'm surprised Denver's not picking him up. I mean, he can just sit there until Jameer. I mean, this is, I don't think I've ever seen this in all my years.
I don't believe I have either. No.
I mean, it's unbelievable.
Baez hits it on the ground to third. Gonzalez.
This is so good.
Oh, my goodness. Wow. Stole a run. You have got to be kidding me. Javi Baez.
Keep going. Go. Go. Think you're invisible.
El Mago indeed.
Oh, has it. Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
You're seeing two in the 500th catch for Antonio Brown, and you're seeing two of the very best in the
travel call on Russell Westbrook.
I didn't even see that in the backcourt.
I was looking up the other end.
Late swing by Hamilton as he strikes out.
What?
That's ball right down the middle. Yeah, he's leaning over, taking a good look at it, and then just the end goes, wait a minute. That may be the worst major league swing I've ever witnessed.
Well, you can see the push off right there on Rob Gronkowski. Gronk gets up and jams his shoulder into the Bills defender who intercepted it. The penalty flags on the play are against Gronk. I thought there was going to be a pass interference that Gronk drew, but I don't think they treated it. Had already touched him down. The first Patriot comes in, touches him down, and Gronk, that's savage right there. There's no other way of putting it. Gronk's going to get a fine for that one, certainly, and gets hit for the 15-yard penalty. So,
and Bradley plays it off to the side, and he doesn't know how many outs there are. He just throws the ball into the bleachers. That's only the second out of the inning.
Split special teamers, and now Brown is off to the races. Hurdles, kicks a man.
At number 84, but I don't know why Brown thought he had to do that. He had the out.
Spencer Lanning right there.
That will him.
This year, I mean.
Yeah, I'd like to believe that that's not unnatural. There aren't any.
Wow, I mean this year, I mean.
Yeah, I'd like to believe that that's not unnatural. There aren't any.
Wow, I mean.
Rondé holds Draymond's hand. A special moment that was. Oh.
I love you.
I love you. Love me.
And slips, spins away, stays on his feet, runs into his own man. And it's been that kind of day for the Oakland Raiders.
Sold to give it to Barber again. Into the end zone, a touchdown. Marion Barber, his first as a
Bengal.
All of us say that that's going on too much, and you're not the only one. I mean, we hear it from general managers, we hear it from scouts, from
the rest of the package. I mean, there's a breaking ball right there. I mean, that's how good a breaking ball that
big men
productivity against the Warriors. Nurkic has 13.
Yeah. Zubac, the Lakers was unbelievable.
I've never seen this happen.
Gets away from Ninkovic. He's some 30 yards from the line of scrimmage. This is going to be a monster sack.
29 yards. Good memory, good spacing again. Tim Tebow sees Ninkovic out of the corner of his eye, spins, but the defense is ready this time.
What kind of defense will he throw at him here in the second half?
Here's Leonard, goes back, and LeBron says, I'll take it. And he takes it strong, you know, for the dunk.
Because Leonard fell back so far.
Ooh, that hit him, and he swung at it.
But he swung at it, so he's out.
Yeah. There's a spinner. Look where it hits him.
Ooh. A sensitive error.
He'll pop it up. They're coming from everywhere in the infield towards the mound. Who's going to take it? Nobody. They came from everywhere. They stood, they watched, and it landed on.
Otto Porter just picked up his first. Wide open inside is Carmelo Anthony, who had a beautiful feed. He rarely finds that kind of room, and he misses from point-blank range, and a smile on his face.
Kating defense, and Harrell couldn't get the shot up. This is the Clippers' biggest lead of the game. On the wing, George, and nobody home in the corner.
Nope. Well, there was someone there, but it was the official.
Wow. Now he's with the 76ers.
They're going to have some fun with PG after this.
Takes a shot up the seam, and that pass should have been picked. It falls incomplete.
It's hurt if you're the Jacksonville Jaguars. They've gone three consecutive games. Two straight games without a sack. Three straight games without a takeaway. This is an easy interception.
The Saints. He's never had one returned for a touchdown. Collision at the back end, and now the ball is muffed. Tommy Lee Lewis was back deep for the...
It's an unknown that Sean Payton wanted to see. As the punt returner, there's nothing he can do. Number 21, Harris. Knock.
There's one swing. Well, that is one of the strangest strikeouts you will ever see.
Castro runs, and Barney got a piece of it somehow.
You can break the pinata with this one. Yeah.
Anthony, open jumper. Won't go. Rebound tipped. Taken by Decker, and Decker's got a clear path. Oh, he falls down! A clear path to the basket, and slipped and fell, much to the delight of the Garden crowd.
Another embarrassing...
I'll tell you what, Luke Walton got to be losing his mind right now, because that's two layups they gave away by playing to the crowd.
And, you know how you make a bad play and the coach doesn't say anything, he just sits back in his chair, closes his mouth? That look right there.
Yeah, he just showed it.
Pops him up. Gillespie. And now Beckham. And we find another...
Jared Brown running out of the pressure and making like Michael Vick and Vin.
Nobody's at first.
And going down to second is Granderson, who's going to make it.
As a pitcher, you have to know what the defense is.
Coming near side, Colson's wide open, and now he's going to throw it four. That's a forward pass. There's a penalty all day long. Cadet's got it.
Number two, Marcelo Huertas. A no look behind the
head. Oh, no, he
did.
Oh, no. I don't remember. Oh,
what's Kobe saying?
I don't remember this one.
Yeah, Kobe.
Oh, yeah.
Competing.
Fun to watch. Joakim Noah by himself. Fun to watch.
All the way.
Struggle. He's got 1 point.
Tackle at talk to Tom Moore than at Indianapolis, the offensive coordinator. You got a busted play here. And then, and then Sanchez gets hit. The ball is loose, and it's alive. And then going into the end zone.
This is what Reggie White used to do to people, forklift them and just live, not expecting it. And it was the backside of Brandon Moore that knocked the ball out. Now that he made.
Runner goes from first base and it's hit toward Kinsler. Great play. He's going to throw it home, but the runner not coming and the bases are loaded. Runner on the move, and Lurie pretty much was standing
stronger at the DH spot.
What in the world is he doing?
Pitch, but he forgot there was two strikes.
Wow. 3-2 pitch. Outside ball. Four. Call strike three. Call strike three. I didn't think.
Up an awful lot. Pressure comes. Bynes has got him, and he throws it away.
Pick it up. Touchdown.
No whistle, and that'll be a Lions streak.
Oh, man, that hit him. That was a swing, but that pitch hit Jeanette. Oh, yeah, right on the hip, on the left hip.
Past wing and breaks another tackle. I do not see a flag. But at the end, he falls at the 7. Go out of bounds. Got a little off balance, shook it off. Oh, hey, yep. Tripped up over Thought one so. Of his own teammates. It was Harmon.
Fly ball. Right center field. Who wants it? Nobody. It's going to drop in. Oh, man. Bautista and Pilar were both kind of looking at him.
Jammed him. On the mound, Adam Wainwright says, everybody stay away, and it drops.
In with Connor. Throws for the end zone. It is intercepted at the goal line. Lost the football. You play 59 minutes and 53 seconds to get a
offensive foul.
I don't think I've ever seen it. I don't think I've ever seen anybody try to take their body.
And the 2-1 swung at it. That ball pitch bounced a couple of feet off the plate.
It's in front of the plate. Watch this. Holy smokes.
Portals three-step drop, steps up, looking end zone for Lee. He couldn't see it in the sun. And a flag comes in. Marquise Lee draws a flag.
And Marquise,
he couldn't see it in the sun. And a flag comes in. Marquise
in Arizona, and that is caught by Larry Fitzgerald. And Fitzgerald gets taken down. There are 5 Raiders in the picture at the end of the play.
Throw back to second base. There is nobody covering. That's going to allow Kipnis and Murphy to advance 90 feet. One look back there very quickly.
3-2 pitch. Amarista goes up, hits it in the air to center. Herrera is there, one away. No, he can't hold on to it. And Amarista ends up at second base.
To get going to the 16. Not much room, trying to make a lot happen here. Big circle back by Jackson, trying to pick up blocks. Oh. And he lost the football! And it's recovered by the punter!
Popped up, third base side, A-Rod and Jeter. And who's going to get it? They drop it! Oh, man!
Times tonight.
Completed 30.
Fourth down, last gasp. And Warner is going to go get sacked all the way back at the 50-yard line. Raheem Brock. And that is going to be a sack of 28 yards.
Agbayani will make the catch. Kemp will tag. He scores, and Agbayani thought there were 3 outs. 2 runs will score. Burks is in.
Bryce Harper, leg injury. He left the game. Corey Hart, 2-for-2, pops this one up. And it drops! And Corey Hart is having himself a night. Ramirez and Eaton.
Matthews, and he gets stopped, fumbles. Ball picked up by Rashad Johnson, fumbled back.
Touchdown. And
as he gets underneath this one into left center field.
It's going to fall.
And Belt's got to hurry, and he makes it.
Kowski on second down. It's live batted ball. In the back. It's a live football. Marcel Reeves picks it up, and he cracks it up. Boy, the presence of mind could just bat it at him.
Well, this is not very smart, and the fact that he's laughing, I won't even come short kick.
And running in with a fair catch, the ball will bounce and be down.
That's his welcome to the NFL moment.
Collins. Dabber, nice job of finding something. And
Quentin Patton
making the grievous mistake of this is the NFL. That didn't work.
No.
Colts possession, third and five from their 38. Luck in trouble. Tries to buy time. Forced backwards by Everson Griffin. And back and back. Andrew Luck lost 93 yards on that play.